out towards the byline. The ball's with Rooney. Zabaleta. Marcos Rojo. Enzo Perez. It's Messi. Aguero. He's being hassled and harried here. Welbeck. The danger was there. He dealt with it well. Enzo Perez. It's Higuain. This goes for a throw-in. Nice little 1-2. Aguero. Oh, lovely feet. Goal! Argentina! That could turn out to be a big, big goal. Given the time and space he had, he was never likely to miss.
Well, the keeper has every right to have a moan at his defenders for that, because they never got tight to the score. Simple as.
Argentina have the priceless opener.
I look, from experience, I can tell you that the first goal is always vital in any final. It can make such a psychological difference.
And tucked in! That would have to go down as one of the sweetest strikes I think I've ever seen.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out.
They kick off with parity restored.
Yeah, in a game like this, every chance is vital, but they're back on level terms.
Campagnaro. Messi. Aguero. He makes his way towards the penalty area. Good through ball. Rooney, a fine reaction save. That was definitely goal bound.
But that's exactly the sort of stuff you want to see in a final. That would have been some goal if it was on target.
So here comes the corner. The defence able to get it away. Enzo Perez. Messi. No, that's not going anywhere. It's Rooney looking to exploit the space. Onside. And the referee says another corner. Looking to whip one in. Away from the danger area now. Di Maria. Enzo Perez. Higuain. Here's Rooney. Play surges forward. And he's done it! So fiercely was that hit, it nearly removed the net from its rigging.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
They now lead by one goal.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Campagnaro. Biglia. Enzo Perez. Wilshire. Welbeck. Knocks it through. Off he goes. It's opened up nicely for him. Goes for the volley. Yet again, saved by the woodwork. Enzo Perez. There's the whistle. An entertaining first half that has simply flown by. So we've had 45 minutes of this final. What do you make of it so far?
Yeah, they'll be boosted by the fact that they've got the advantage at this stage, but will their approach be the same after the break? Certainly, if they don't add to it early on in the second half, I think they may begin to retreat and just try and hold on to what they've got.
Three goals we've seen in the first half, it's 2-1. Messi, surely a goal, and we've got a goal! In a straight duel like that, there was only going to be one winner.
Well, although the keeper looked an imposing figure then, he remained totally unfazed and took the chance with great ease.
He's got two in this game, he's on a hat-trick. It's become a real seesaw game, this.
Well, from such a showpiece final as well, I think this is exactly the type of excitement that all the neutrals would have wanted on show. There's so many twists and turns in this game, it's a pleasure to watch.
Here's Aguero. Aguero!
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Welbeck. Good ball, right down the middle. He's on his way. It's in!
Well, what a time for the captain to step up and put his team in front again, but while it doesn't necessarily guarantee a win here, it's a wonderful early boost in this second half.
That really tested the strength of the net.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a plump.
What a way to complete a hat-trick.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
England now up by a goal.
Well, from such a showpiece final as well, I think this is exactly the type of excitement that all the neutrals would have wanted on show. There's so many twists and turns in this game, it's a pleasure to watch.
Great build-up. Pity about the outcome.
England had players queuing in the box in that situation, and they've still got nothing to show for it. What a complete and utter waste.
Gerrard.
Rooney,
who's just made his mark on this match. Through the middle it goes. Here's Welbeck.
That was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
It's cleared away from danger. Well, to retain the ball. Oh, good challenge, and he's got it back. England still not utilising their bench. It's Enzo Perez. Plays it through.
Messi
showed a great desire to get
Viglia with the foul.
A yellow card, no cause for argument there. He takes aim and hits it.
Will be a goal kick. Marcos Rojo, Campagnaro, Messi, Higuain,
Zabaleta. England have possession again.
Kyle Walker.
He was well positioned, good defending there.
Campagnaro
plays it into the danger area. Not afraid to get physical.
Wilshere. Rooney.
Ah, good interception, just what they needed.
We've reached the last 15 minutes of the game.
ball's with Welbeck. Garay. Enzo Perez. Campagnaro. Garay. Biglia. Zabaleta. Higuain. It's Welbeck. The ball's with Rooney. And that could have been it.
What a huge let-off that was. Conceding then would really have left them a mountain to climb.
We all know what he can do.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent. Someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
Aguero. He's making a good run here. Messi. That's a real let-off.
Oh, that'll be a major disappointment for him. That should have got his team back in the game.
Clever ball. Rooney. He's not taking any risks there. It's Messi. This looks promising for Argentina. A definite air of urgency here, with the opposition looking to defend with their lives. Forward it goes. Just a few more moments and this will all be over. Garay, Augusto Fernandez. The time added on will be 4 minutes. There'll be a throw-in. He's looking to find his front men. Lavezzi. Rooney. He's playing it through. The ball played down the middle. Zabaleta. Enzo Perez. Not long to go. It is now or never. That's it. The match is over. And this, for them, the ultimate triumph. They can justifiably claim to be the very best team in the world. Moments like this will live forever in the memory of the fans as well as the players. There have been unforgettable highs and lows, and at last, they are champions.
Well, this team came into this game knowing that if they actually won it, they were champions. And there you are, they've been absolutely brilliant and they fully deserve their crown. I just feel that this can be a little bit of a strange time, you know. You've worked so hard, yes, you're the champions, you've won the game, and you're looking around at each other thinking, well, what do we do now?